Hey Siri, my what I said.
We used to take daily family walks, and Jim would say to his Apple Watch, "Hey Siri, start outdoor walk," to record the workout. I use Siri mostly for reminders, and apparently Vito has combined both, and it's so cute.
Hey Siri, my walk I said.
I wasn't able to get it on video, but he was actually also asking Siri to remind him to put on his socks and shoes and hat before his outdoor walk. I can't. Since the COVID cases have been very, very high, we've decided to pause our daily walks. It's really sad. I do count myself lucky because at least I have my cute boys with me. Today's vlog will show you the morning when we got Pancho's Yaya Cheng's RT-PCR test results. Thankfully, she tested negative after 5 days of quarantine. She had just come from the airport and she was staying at my in-law's house. I'm so grateful that they let her stay there. Well, it's a bigger house and she had her own space there. And after 5 days, she had her test. We had to wait 2 days to get the results and thankfully, it was negative. These tips we didn't know yet, so I was just doing my usual morning thing. And I was entertaining the boys with my alter ego, Teacher Mommy. So we start each Teacher Mommy session with a prayer, and then Teacher Mommy has to knock on whatever random object that the boys decide. I will step, and then fall, and then I need the boys to say, "Mama," so I can get energy. I don't know, it just came to me one day and it cracks them up. So, you know, if you want to do this whole teacher mommy thing, go do it. It makes them laugh so hard. I asked them, "Should teacher mommy knock on the door?" "Okay, step. Whoa. You have to help. You have to say mama. And then I go, "Energy." They laugh so hard. The things we do for our children. And then I got the email that said Cheng was negative. Yay! So I said, "Okay boys, we're gonna pick up Yaya." And the reunion was just so cute.
Bacon. Good. On.
It's pineapple. Oh, ice cream. Bacon. Mommy.
You got angry at Yaya? Why did you get angry at Yaya? Because she did not play Don't Let Me Down? Don't Let Me Down by the Beatles. Is that what you like? Okay. Yaya will find it now. Okay? I can hear na Don't Let Me Down.
Let Me Down.
By? Who sang Don't Let Me Down?
By Beatles.
Ayan na. I can hear it na. Don't Let Me Down. Bye-bye. Bye-bye,
Mama.
Yeah. What do you want? I'll carry you. Good, Vito. Super Sabaw. It's our first official day back at work because Pancho's Yaya is back and I was too hyper-focused on working. Hello. I forgot that Vito had school and Pancho had speech therapy for the first of the year, so.
Yeah.
Hi,
exercise. That's right. There you go. Breathing your foot.
Dad. A farmer had a dog and Bingo was his name. Oh, NGO, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, there was a farmer had a dog and Bingo was his name. Oh, GO, GO. G-O, Bingo was his name. Oh, there was a farmer had a dog and Bingo was his name. Oh. Jump or tap your head. Oh, or jump. B-I-N-G-O. Oh. Oh, and Bingo was his name. Oh, there was a farmer had a dog. Vito, what's happening? Here, do that one. Good job.